long-term antibiotic, she has to have that, even if they don't want to give it to her.
Oh,
leave that out. Leave that on there.
You can, but...
Put the fish on there?
Yeah, cut it.
No.
I don't think we should even touch it. Just EMS are coming, guys. I'm glad everybody's a young doctor.
So, Tina, what do you think?
And everything's
a nurse. I'm actually a nurse.
You're a nurse? Awesome.
Are you a doctor?
Hey,
let's... I'm a nurse. I've seen this happen before.
Have you really?
Everyone, shut the fuck up!
What they did is they cut it off and they went to a clinic. And like the nurse or whomever was saying, it's very important that when you
about it.
Yeah, and when you get there, they're probably going to tell you they treat this on the phone before.
Right, right.
Because some actually will come in like this for stuff.
Right, right.
It's pulling.
Stop
pulling.
Is it good right here?
Yeah. Did anybody find any hydrogen peroxide?
No, the front desk didn't have any.
They don't have any?
No.
I know. The lady was
Does
like,
anybody have any straight vodka?
Yes.
Yes.
Or is it
we
down
do.
Here?
I don't think it's down here, though.
No, I have to go get it.
Go get her,
Can you film for me?
Make sure there's no additives. It has to be pure alcohol.
Okay.
That's not...
Come on. Are you...
What
are you...
What just happened?
You don't have pure alcohol?
Is the alcohol going to make it?
Maybe somewhere in the room, but it's not like the vodka. They're getting the room.
I think Kat had pure vodka. She didn't have to
What if I have to cut off my leg, nurse?
No, they don't.
Yeah, dog, you're fine.
But I will say that you really do have to ask the doctor first.